Good afternoon. My name is Kevin Dunsheath. I'm the Northeast Regional Manager for Leader Instruments Corporation. We're here today at HD World, and we're introducing a new product that we're very excited about. It's the LV5330. It's our new Waveform Vector Picture Viewfinder, made specifically for on-camera mounts. It can be used for pre-production, production, and post-production. So I'd like to show it off, show you some of the features. We've added an LCD monitor here, which is has control over it as far as your aperture, your chroma control. We can adjust the brightness of your screen. We also can go in and add markers. This is a new feature that we've added. We've added different aspect ratios. So if you're shooting in cinema, we have a cinema marker that comes up. If you're shooting in 14 by 3, we have a 14 by 3 marker. We have a 4 by 3 marker. So you can actually shoot your shot, maybe shoot it in 16 by 9, but also have it scaled for 4 by 3. We have regular waveform functionality. I'm touching the waveform button here. Right now we're looking at display in waveform. We have it in RGB mode with luminance turned on. So we have luminance RGB. I have the capability to go in and change the color system. Right now I can change it to composite, to YCBCR, to GBR, and back to RGB where we started. I can turn my luminance on or off. I have the capability to put on filters, low pass filters. I can calibrate. I can also select a line. I can select a line by line. I can look at field or frame. I can put cursors on and off, so I can measure horizontal and vertical cursors. You have that capability. I'm going to go into my multi-mode. In multi-mode, what you're looking at now is you're looking at your waveform. You're looking at the picture mode with line select. We can also monitor audio. And we have our 5-bar display, which is basically luminance, G, B, R, and what your signal would look like in composite. We've added this tool to make it easier for people, non-technical, to understand the luminance range from 0 to 100 IRE and the RGB range. We're also showing you here what your HD or SD signal would look like in the analog world. Because as we know, some HD colors do not work in analog, and some analog colors do not work in HD. So if we were shooting and we get an error, we would see a red marker below or above the markers on the IRE. And what I'll do now is we have a handy tool called Capture. I can put a USB thumb drive in. I can capture any image on the screen. It could be the picture image, it could be the waveform, it could be multi-mode, it could be audio. By hitting capture, it then captured that last picture frame. I can go in now. Look at what I captured. It's stored in the monitor itself. I can overlay it, look at my real picture with my capture picture. Basically, if this was maybe a waveform I had up and two cameras, I can capture the settings for my first camera. Then I can set my second camera up. And then with the overlay, I can overlay both cameras. So this is a way that we can match cameras. I can put up the waveform for one camera, put up the waveform for the other, and match them together. So that's capture mode. Capture to USB or capture internally. I can also recall by hitting the recall button. I can save presets. I can recall presets. So there's a lot of functionality in this 3-pound waveform vector combo viewfinder monitor. It does have a mouse joystick, function displays. I can control the picture, I can control the color in it, and I can control my presets.